getting the TPM device non-detected error on your Dell computer, we have you covered. Here are three simple ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Before we go ahead, you need to make sure if TPM is available on your PC. Old PCs may not have this module. The right way to check is to look into UEFI or BIOS security settings. If your PC has TPM, then here are three ways you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. If TPM is disabled in the BIOS and Windows or software checks for it, it will throw this error. You need to enable it from the BIOS. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key to boot into your BIOS. Follow as shown to enable the TPM. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update your BIOS. Most of the modern PCs now offer software that can update the BIOS without going into the BIOS. If that's not possible, you will need to check with the motherboard manual to update it via a USB drive and through the UEFI or BIOS. Method 3. Another thing you can do is update the TPM drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Look at Trusted Platform module under Security. Right-click on it and click on Update Driver and click on Search Automatically for Drivers. The next screen will then prompt you to search for updated drivers on Windows Update. This will open Windows Update and you can then navigate to Advanced Options and then Optional Updates. Check if there is a driver update available. If yes, then update the TPM drivers. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.